This Republic unit was destroyed as well, sir. No survivors.
I was hoping they'd wipe each other out. Notify me if you hear anything else.
Glad you're here.
The Ratataki, the wildest alien prisoners in the Republic's little zoo, have finally overstepped their bounds. The savages have claimed the planet for themselves, call it New Ratatak. They say they'll kill everyone, Republic and Empire alike.
They're no match for Imperial troops. They can't hold out for long.
They've taken a factory and started making weapons. What they lack in skill, they make up for in initiative. Right now, they're content to slaughter the Republic, but once they've stockpiled enough armaments, we'll be next on their dance card.
What are they arming themselves with?
Crude blades, mostly, but they scavenge weapons off their victims, too. They're masters of ambush. They don't fear us or the Republic. The Ratataki only respect strength and ferocity, areas in which I understand you excel. We need someone to kill their leadership, wreck their little factory, and put those aliens in their place. I respectfully request your assistance.
Their weapons will not defend them from my wrath.
I look forward to seeing your methods in action.
You'll need to take out both the leaders and the machines in the factory. There can be no chance of them rebuilding.
Men jetzt ke full fahr, ke gal jetzt en ti.
People who try to intimidate me have an appalling mortality rate.
Zot lan du balber o te ken de henyan yes.
I got your signal loud and clear, sir. This thing's insane. There are measures and dimensions we didn't know existed. It's like those Ricardo freaks were taking existing species and picking and choosing useful parts. Modular life form adaptation. You can't make this stuff up. Your dog wasn't after medicine. He was after mutation.
Darth Eratus was trying to control his power. You can't manipulate force sensitivity biologically.
Who knows what the Ricardo were capable of?
or Twippy, Kus Domani.
Okay, tap me a satellite and trace it. Let's follow this boy home. What sports this thing's huge? Like some kind of Rakata super hub. And it's still running. This has to be the thing you're looking for.
What do you mean it's running? What is it?
Ancient alien supercomputer. But don't let its age fool you. It's larger than anything modern, and a million times as powerful. Let me see. Looks like blast! Quarantine zone. The air in that place is deadly. Hold on. We'll try to get you a security override. But be careful. If that crazy alien machine thing's running, someone had to start it up.
Machines, the Ratataki leadership, all of it. I took care of them.
Excellent. I knew you were the perfect person for the job. I should have sent a holocrew to record it. The Ratataki will give us a wide berth after your little demonstration.
The savages are still trying to figure out what happened.
I'm saddened that I couldn't watch it personally. Thank you for your help. You're an inspiration.
Those alien gangs will think twice before attacking the Empire again.
I hope you kicked a few of them while they were down. The alien inmates are right where we want them, bruised, broken, and terrified of the Empire. But if I know criminals, they'll be back to their old tricks soon. We better ensure their wounds stay raw, but we don't have the manpower that disciplinary action takes.
Find the meanest gang of aliens, then deputize them. They'll keep the rest in line.
A repugnant idea. Which, I'm afraid, is the only way out of this mess. The aliens here are mostly slack-jawed brutes, except the Trandoshans. They follow a strict warrior's code of honor and competition. Fools even worship a goddess, some scorekeeper they think rewards honor. Devotions carve them into fanatics. Now they roam this wing, hunting dangerous prey.
We must break the Trandoshan's spirit. Then they'll respect their new master.
I agree, my lord. But you'll have to prove your strength to the scum. Trandoshans can't resist a worthy foe. They'll fear you, but the chance to kill a mighty Sith will prove too tempting. Challenge their leader to a duel. Demand that if you win, his entire pack serves as the Empire's enforcers. They'll be honor-bound to obey.
The Trandoshans will soon obey the Empire.
Thank you. The sooner we lock this wing down, the better. The Trandoshans built their fortress inside a vault. Storm the place and challenge their leader. Make the scaly thugs bow to the Empire.
Look out there. Hundreds of aliens in a savage fight for supremacy. Clever of the Republic to use a prison planet as the perfect secret laboratory. Test subjects abound. No witnesses who aren't complicit. An elegant experiment, forcing imprisoned aliens to fight each other for dominance. Now they're loose.
What was the point of the experiment?
To learn, of course. Here they did everything to increase aggression among the aliens, then turned them on each other. The scientists studied what each alien could take and what they could dish out. Learned the breaking point of each species. Think what the Empire could do with that knowledge. To know which species can be soldiers and which are fit only as slaves.
It could help the Empire plan its expansion.
Imperial intelligence agrees. They want to talk to the scientists involved and uncover everything they know. Normally the Republic scientists are well guarded. But aliens overpowered the guards and took the researchers hostage. The Republic is negotiating their release, but a Sith Lord could overpower the aliens and recover the scientists.
We cannot risk losing this opportunity. I'll retrieve the scientists personally.
You honor us, my lord. The aliens have infested a cave on the edge of the jungle. It's a good place to start. Once you've dealt with them, you'll be able to gather up the scientists. These neural override collars will force them to return here.
When you have a moment, can we talk?
You're wrong. I'm nothing like you. What we did had value. It was for science.
Ah, science. A convenient bastion for the truly amoral. We'll see how detached you can be when you're under the lens, Doctor. Most of the scientists are already in their cells. Armed with their knowledge, the Empire will be better prepared for any aliens we encounter.
I hope those researchers were worth my time.
Absolutely. On behalf of Imperial Intelligence, you have our gratitude.